The Husk encampments are going berserk and spawning huge waves of enemies. Whatever's happening, we need to stop it from spreading. When you find an active encampment, be ready to fight until the end. According to my data, we have 20 minutes to neutralize the targets. Search the zone and keep an eye out for any encampments that look angrier than usual. I'll keep an eye out from here.
Ray, Commander, there is something I would like you to do. I've placed telescopes throughout the zone. Take a look and tell me what you see.
Stop. What happened? Please just tell us. Don't make it a game.
We did win, but we are still here.
So, this was worth it? Desiree died for nothing.
Desiree saw the invasion.
I need help!
What do you see?
Stars. So what do we do now?
Fight on. Keep home base safe. Rebuild the world. What do you see?
They're still up there? Light years away? I wish I had gotten more time with Dez.
I do too. It's terrible timing, but I should mention that I won't be around much longer.
What?
My core started to melt down 2 hours ago.
Do not do this to me, Vinderman!
I'm sorry, Ray.
I'm under attack! Hurry!
On the next one. Check out your map. Weapons and ammo are ready to go. There it is.
What do you see?
Stars? That's what you see with a telescope. I don't understand the stupid game we're playing.
Okay, this isn't working out like I hoped it would. Just try one more time. Maybe two more times.
Encampments are getting stronger. Make sure you're prepared.
What do you see?
Want to guess?
Please, try one more time.
Minutes to complete the mission. This encampment is not active.
I'm sorry.
Yep.
Sorry.
Wait. What's that? It's a satellite. It's our satellite.
Imagine this happened on the first try. The war against the storm began when you launched that satellite. None of this would have been possible without you and the commander.
Dormant encampments may become active later. That's one. Take it down. Keep that streak going! Check out your map.
Left.
on the next one. Check out your map. Here we go. You know what to do.
Ray, Commander, Dr. Vinderman prepared a message for you shortly before he died. Which I should have mentioned before my hardware started to fail. Sorry. Shifting into lower power mode apparently sounds like dying. I'd better play it now. Commander, there is a solution. It is written on the wall.
Okay, is there more?
You're supposed to know what that means.
We do not.
That is unfortunate. He really was very certain you would know what that means.
Nope.
You should really figure out what that means.
Yeah, I got it. Was that all he had to say?
Yes. But I can predict what he would have said if he was here.
Oh, yeah?
Lars, play me home. You got it, Dr. V.
Steel Wool left something out there for Ray to find.
Something weird has been happening in this zone. The husk encampments are going berserk and spawning huge waves of enemies. Whatever's happening, we need to stop it from spreading. When you find an active encampment, be ready to fight until the end. According to my data, we have 20 minutes to neutralize the targets. Search the zone and keep an eye out for encampments that look angrier than usual. I'll keep an eye out from here.
Let's get out of here.
Is not active.
Thank you.
Thanks again for your help. See you soon.
There it is. Take out the enemies to clear the encampment. The next encampment might be stronger. Make sure your weapons and ammo are ready to go. Dormant encampments may become active later. There it is. Take out those husks. This encampment is not active. Minutes to complete the mission. Two down. Let's find the next one. The encampments are getting stronger. Make sure you're prepared. There it is. Round three, fight! This one's looking tough. You can do it. Commander. Found one. Check out your map.
This is the present Steel Wool left. I can't wait to hear what it is.
Searched, destroyed, dumped.